a hillbilly shows up for his first work day at a construction job site. At lunchtime, notices a co-worker with a thermos. He asks him what it is. The worker says, "It's a thermos, it keeps hot things hot, and cold things cold." The hillbilly is impressed, so he gets one and brings it in the next day. His co-worker notices and says, "I see you got a thermos of your own. What's in it?" "Chili for lunch and two scoops of ice cream for dessert."